Well, this morning, a surprise email went out. A note from Amazon.com telling customers in South Carolina that they owe the tax man. News 4's John Eby's on the story for us. So, John, this will pretty much rely on the honor system, right?
Yeah, and because of a deal Amazon cut with the state to bring jobs here, the retail giant is telling customers they need to settle their sales tax debt themselves.
When Jerry Stevens checked his email on Saturday morning, he had a note from Amazon.com, unlike any he had seen before.
I was a little surprised. I didn't know it was coming.
It told him he owed sales taxes on about $17 worth of purchases for the past year, an expense that most retailers take care of on their own.
But I have bought a fair number of different small things from different companies, and I've never gotten an email telling me what my purchases were for tax purposes.
But when it comes to Amazon in South Carolina, the rules are different. When Amazon agreed to build a distribution center in the state and bring thousands of jobs along with it, South Carolina agreed to let Amazon off the hook for sales taxes. But the state still expects customers to pay. Reactions to the email on WYFF's Facebook page ranged from angry to dismissive. Amazon points out in the email that the company doesn't report its customers' information to the state. As for Stevens, he plans to go ahead and pay. He says the state needs the money worse than he does.
You want to pay your taxes? You sleep better.
The state says customers can pay their sales tax online or on their South Carolina income tax return.